This time we're doing Orajel. Sometimes patients get these when they have gum soreness or tooth pain, canker and cold sores, gum irritation, cheek bites, irritation from dentures or braces. Have you used this before?
I've used a toothache.
Ew, it doesn't taste good.
Don't put it on your tongue.
Oh, that's so cool.
No. It works. My tongue is numb.
Yeah. So it tastes really bad. It's used for temporary relief.
It was definitely instant pain relief.